Last night the skies turned purple and past lives and light tunnels.
In the back of the town car, staring at myself in a tux, maneuvering through the people out front. Police barricade, orange cones, and we're stuck. 20 minutes late, and my manager blowing me up. Security guard in the garage at the entrance. We roll down the window and show him our credentials. Terrell flashed the pass and he lets us continue. Metal detectors, phone losing reception. I should be grateful this my 9 to 5. I walk into the green room, alright. I get on YouTube trying to learn how to tie my tie. Fuck it, I wear the bolo tonight. Nah, I probably shouldn't have done the drugs I done a couple of days ago. Detox, son. I forgot my bed at the hotel. Fuck, now my team all scrambling to help. This sucks, I need something to cope. Ain't nothing to cope. I eat a banana and I drink a cup of throat coat. I wish I had the homies with me here, but no, most of the artists that I know don't get invited to this show. Because success that determines our value, the makeup, the power, the hairspray, perfume, makeup and powder. The ratings come down to who's popular now in the song of the hour. Knock at the door, I let them in. Hair and makeup, now red carpet and tan. She covers up my freckles, concealer on my chin. I look orange, but she swears that it's natural with my skin. The show is starting, they take me to my seat. Walk in the arena, feel the ego of elites. Like the whole industry is staring at me. A row away from Taylor, two away from J&B.